Hello everybody, this is part 53. Right, so Goblin Paladin, I'm trying to kill. Oh, hello. Oh, that could be Andy. So I'm thinking this might be a case of just wearing the paladin down when I get into it. Maybe that would be an idea. Duck down. It'll take a while. Right, then it was down to two 200. That's fresh. I did have some cooked, I thought. So I'm hoping it's still 2,200. Yeah. Bloody chair collapsed then. Well, didn't quite collapse, but it's tipping up. Bloody screw loose. Sort of puts you off slightly. Right, you little shit. Shit. Oh, I didn't do the bloody portal. Oh, I need to keep crouched. Oh. Just a case of wearing him down, I think. Come on. Got him off fight. Nearly got him down. Under 1,000. Oh, come on, let's have the fucker. Come on. Yeah, he's got his three clouds now. Come on, 400. Well, 500, I suppose, just under. Come on. Fucking done him. Oh, what's that? Book of the Source. Fucking have that. It was a lot grindy, but who gives a fuck? So what did I get then? There's a katana type thing in my bob. Oh, that might be. Bloody hell. Oh. Right, I don't know where I've got to go now. But I killed the fucking shaman. Oh, have some of that. Right, report back to the goblin merchant. Oh, of course, old goblin merchant. Fucking yes! What are we doing for time? Just over half hour. Got the goblin merchant looked at the book, looked concerned. Random weapon. Random arm. We're going to get for armor or arm. Everything is ready. I have to go down and destroy the source of the curse. Only the ever-changing could potentially destroy it. Oh, that was that dagger I had. Stab the ever-changing into the source of the curse. Hey, just got a crazy idea. What if you turned all your crazy adventure tales into plays? That'd be great. Put on performance, sell out the shows, sell them meat sticks and intuition. Charge booking fee. Well, the only thing is, I don't know where I've got to go to do this, but presumably it's going to be off the goblin area. To the side as well. Right. Right, I think I'm going to have to crouch down when I bloody take my potions because it's losing tracking health. Mind you, I could just do a portal back to the fire and oh. Come on, you little shit. Thank you. Of course, I'll just use that color. And I'm not quite up to 7 minutes because I had to fix my chair. Come on, die, you little shit. Thank you. I thought there was another one. Come on, fucking die, you little bastard. Well, no, I've been down here. So originally I fell down the some hole. I can't remember if there was anything here I needed to destroy. Feel free to die. Ha ha. Well, if there's a few of them together. Oh shit, spikes. Right. Keep an eye on the time. Come on then, let's see if you like these spikes. Come on. Pardon me. Right, how we doing for time? 51 minutes, I'm gonna end it in a sec. I'll kill this fucker. Well, I'm gonna carry straight on, but obviously I can only do an hour at a time. Come on, you throw your magic at me, I'll throw my magic at you, and it's you wins. Oh, it was me. Right then. Let me sit down. I hope you're having a good day, whether it's morning, afternoon, evening or night, depending on where you are in the world and what time you watch this. Yeah, really pleased. We've had a good session. We killed the paladin. See you in the next part. Take care. Try a bit.